These how to one minute will show you how to fix installation failed could not create directory. Follow these step by step guide to fix this issue. So currently I'm in my WordPress plugin page and I'm going to install this plugin, and as you can see the error installation failed could not create directory. So if you're also facing this issue, follow these easy steps to fix this. First of all, go to your cPanel and open File Manager. Now open your website folder. Open wp-content folder. Here you will get this plugins folder. So right click on it and click on Change Permissions. And make sure the permission is 755. If it's not, then make the permission 755 and click on Change Permissions. And then go to your WordPress plugin page again and reload it. And then try to reinstall the plugin. If you're still having the same issue, again go to your plugins folder and select the plugins folder and delete this. Now recreate the plugins folder by clicking on this plus icon. Give the plugin folder name plugins. Create new folder and make sure the permission is 0755. Now go to your WordPress dashboard and reload. Try to reinstall the plugin, and as you can see the plugin has been successfully installed. So that's how we can fix this issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.